Well, as you know, I did make it after a grueling 14-hour ride and ended up staying there for weeks with my two daughters. You just don't find that kind of compassion in people anymore, and I want to thank you for being such a wonderful person and friend. I pray that you will continue to live a great life and those around you or touched by you in some way will pay it forward. You are a great role model in person. Have a wonderful birthday. I miss you, Liz. And then I have something from Race Fan. Ben, while we're very sorry, it's a hero for he and Luke. While we're very sorry we could not make it to your birthday party, we want to publicly congratulate you on reaching a significant longevity milestone. You are the best boss and best friend to all of us. When you were in charge, we got a lot accomplished and at the same time had mucho fun. You always had our backs. You were always there when the chips were down and the situation went bleak. And when the circumstances were closely examined, we came out on top and were standing tall. We wish we were still working for you. Even now, we'd be happy to work at one of your nursing homes. While we really wouldn't want to test the theory, I'm sure you would make emptying bedpans fun. Have a good one, my friend, Lou and Ray.
Seven mothers. But we love them here.